dead of summer, dead of night. Highway lit by restlessness and desperate headlights. About 7 miles south of town, I passed a lily white girl with a panic face and a party gown. She flagged me down. As I pulled aside, she floated in, and with a see-through smile said, "Driver, where the hell you been?" She whispered, "Can you take me home? It's just a little ways up. I've had enough of this dead-end road and these heavy bones." I couldn't help but wonder why I just introduced myself, perhaps to ease two worried minds. And an unexpected answer came. She just stared ahead, said, "John, that was my husband's name." And then she sang. They say there's no such thing as ghosts. I swear sometimes they're all I see. Ghosts that I'm running from, ghosts I can't overcome, those that are everything I'll ever be. Resurrection Mary. Suddenly I saw her scars in her tortured eyes and painted on her porcelain forearms. I couldn't help but stop the car, and Mary pointed past me saying, "Driver, here we are." And as I turned my eyes to Resurrection Cemetery, calling through the darkness to its favorite wayward soul, I didn't hear that car door slam, I didn't hear no angel band, but I didn't have to turn again to know I was alone. Who says there's no such thing as, I swear sometimes they're all I see. Ghosts who can't break away, ghosts trying to escape forever, left to venture back in haunted reverie. Resurrection Mary. Resurrection Mary. Like Resurrection Mary. Resurrection Mary.
Live from the ONErpm studio, that is John Dennis on Lightning 100, Nashville's independent radio.